What's up, guys? Sierra Buke here, and today it's kind of a bittersweet day, but I've decided to go ahead and hang my cleats up for FIFA 12 Ultimate Team. I'm got a lot of real life stuff going on that I'm gonna have to deal with, and NCAA football's out, Madden's coming out, and I'm just kind of burnt out on FIFA. So I appreciate all the support you guys have given me over the year. It's been, 7 months of fun, and I've really enjoyed streaming, making videos for you guys. So I put together just some goals I had saved, nothing really special, some funny ones, but there's a couple good ones in here for you, and you can take a look at it and try to remember them. I've posted some of them on YouTube already, but there's a couple in here maybe you haven't seen that I had recorded. So there's a couple good ones in here and a couple regular ones, and I just did them quick without a bunch of slow-mo replays based on the feedback you guys have given me over the years. So I really appreciate you guys welcoming me into the FIFA community, being a total noob when I started, being an American guy, and I made a lot of good friends, and I look forward to keeping in touch with all you guys. And I will keep making videos for sure. I'll definitely be back for FIFA 13, no doubt about that. But I really do appreciate all the support, all the subs, all the views in the live stream. So in order to celebrate my semi-retirement from FIFA, I am going to do one big giant giveaway on Friday. I don't want to reveal what I'm going to give away, but you don't want to miss it. So it'll be over on Twitch as long as their chat problems are all fixed. If not, we'll do it on Ustream. Give away coins, players, all kinds of stuff. So hope you guys join me on Friday. I'll put the time up later once I have it settled in. And until then, just enjoy these memories of Brazilian. And then I'll put a bunch of clips together for the other teams. There was like eight squads that I put up on Twitter yesterday, so I'll put those videos up as well later once I have time to edit them, so you can see goals from all the, Serie A, Lee, and the BPL beasts, all those guys. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like and comment, and keep an eye on my channel. I still have a lot of videos saved up, so if I get time to process them, I might throw a few FIFA clips up now and again. But I'm mostly going to be focusing on NCAA football and Madden now that the American football season is getting ready to kick off. And when FIFA 13 comes out, I'll be there day one for Ultimate Team. So again, thank you guys, appreciate it, and I will see you Friday.
To stop in these areas. Great chance. Wonderful finish.
It dominates the skyline, and as Newcastle dominates the city itself, it's
and he's put it into the bottom corner. It's a hopeful shot. He's got space, it's a goal and they're level. The passing here. Here's the chance, that's a brilliant goal. Didn't let his man get away. He drives for goal, and they've scored.
Important to retain possession.
Space for a shot. Oh, it's there!
Wait, watching his beloved Newcastle.
Got a chance. Chance.